I wore this gorgeous maxi dress and linted. Here it is. Unfortunately, it is a bit too long for me, so I'll be shortening this dress to midi length. First, I marked the length what I want on my dress. Next, I overlocked the hem and sewed a top stitch, and from these dress hem cutoffs I made two bow ties with matching pocket squares. And I made this gorgeous hair by using same dress hem cutoff material. Thank you so much for watching. See you next time.